you head from the island. If you are traveling out of northbound side of the DVP, it is quite slow, anywhere from Bay to Little Lawrence, but no sign of any trouble spots there. No sign of any recent issues on the West Gardner Expressway. We had a quick problem approaching Portside. It already cleared out of there.
Samoa, he's going to come out. He's going to come out.
The road quickly clears, so just minimal delay through that stretch on the North 400 heading out of Vaughan. Still very busy because there are prepared stopping vehicles at Loytown over Road. Airportkia.ca still open. $3,000 in Kia incentives at airportkia.ca. And that's the latest traffic on all the land.
Thank you very much, Al. Keep in mind, 6 o'clock, we've got the G98 for the new update. And of course, we've got the whole request hour. Get those requests in right now, G987FM and XMX The Boss, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And coming up next, music from Cash. It's called Forward, featuring Razor B, right here on your station. G.
To all our frontline heroes who keep us safe, we say thank you. To all of our essential workers who show the Ontario spirit with their courage, compassion, and generosity, we say thank you. You step up every day to ensure we have what we need to stay safe and healthy. You make us proud, paid for by the government of Ontario.
Fantastic. What I am struck by wandering around this neighborhood is, you know, the visibility of black folks, which says that there is still a way in which the next generation continues to engage with this neighborhood and this community. And also that, you know, and maybe some of those who come after are also engaging. It's a golden patty. Wow. Every kind of patty, a canteen float. Righteous.